On a driving trip from Madrid to Lisbon 5 years ago, I stopped outside of the town of Trujillo, and at that moment, I made a decision to come back to Extremadura, which I had known as a young man. 3 years later, I bought this beautiful olive oil mill positioned in the Sierra de Gata, and today we are on the point of actually starting to build a boutique hotel with a lot of help from the Junta of Extremadura and the local community.